So I know one thing people really tend to struggle with is selling naked tablets out the door without any accessories. One thing that I try to do to help mitigate that is during Earn the Right process, I try to uncover what they're going to be using that tablet for.
So like we've said, it really comes down to what you know about the customer to go ahead and pitch them the accessories. Now what we're about to go through doesn't really go through the bundles, it's just a lot of accessories tailored to a certain kind of person. One of the first things we're going to talk about is our business customers or just people who are looking to be more productive out of their tablets. This is what's going to be for them. So like we said, we're talking about our business customers, and one huge thing, and even though we talk about it with all of our customers who get tablets, it's the case. Except with these folio cases, it really kind of presents that laptop style feel for that customer's tablet. Next, you have your payment options. Works with the tablets as well as with the phones, and it really gives them a more register style feel. So a lot of customers, especially people running their own business, this is a big go-to. Another thing aside that people sometimes don't think about when talking about the tablet for business people is the mouse. So Bluetooth mouse works perfect. I've personally used it, and it makes a lot of the hassle go away with kind of going through different stuff on that laptop. And then of course, people who are going to be more productive are going to be using it more often, meaning you're going to need that battery boost and connect in it to, you know, prolonged use. If you have a project you're working on, don't have to have it plugged in, traveling around at the hotels, this is a great option. And as always with these customers, huge thing is the wireless keyboard. Now whether it be built into the case or it's just built in separately like this where you can use the other part of it as a stand, it's a really great option for those business customers. So this is going to be more for your media conscious customers who come in, typically around, you know, our own ages or even older or younger people. A lot of them are starting to use these tablets as mobile media devices, and one of the big things is going to be those external SD cards. Most of our tablets do use them, iPads don't, but you can always go into other options there. But these cards are a really great idea to help them save space on their tablets. Of course, with anything media, battery drainer, external battery pack is always a go-to. Helps them keep them going when they know they're not going to have that much life, especially while traveling. And a simple thing that sometimes goes overlooked is that stylus. And a lot of this goes down to everybody knows what styluses are and such like that, but this is a really great option for people who are doing the photos on the tablet or just using the social media apps to go through. And then, of course, we're talking media, we're talking the speakers. This is going to be a big thing for people who are just sitting around listening to music or wanting to play music with friends. One big thing, I had a customer come in and they used the tablet as a central hub for playing music at one of their house parties, and this was something really to get their guest engaged. And as always, you've got the keyboard, especially if they're using their Facebook, they're going on Twitter and doing those social media apps. This is going to make it a lot easier, and it's going to help them utilize more space on the screen, because anytime you use a tablet, that keyboard on the screen doesn't come up, which means their 10-inch tablet is fully 10 inches when using. And finally, we have our customers who are buying for their children. Big thing for them are, for most, some of our tablets, we do have the kid age cases for that, but really going into the protective tablets cases as well. So looking at those LifeProof cases, the OtterBox cases, they're going to hold up with the kids' usage. Of course, for all those games, we still do have defill options for the LeapFrog Crayola pens, and we have other different drawing accessories for kids as well. But even just a simple stylus, a lot of apps out there like coloring books, stuff that'll keep the kids entertained with one-touch games, stuff like that, this is going to make a big difference. And then whether the kid's going to be listening to audio through headphones, or even if the kid wants just a smaller option, just like when kids come to the store and we hook up to the Bose so they can watch their movies or listen to some of the music, this is going to be a really good option. Something small that they can throw in the kid's bag, or even just a personal headphones the kid can take with them, whether to school or just use around the house. Really good option, because obviously the kid's going to be big into music and big into TV shows as well. And one thing that's kind of cool that's sometimes overlooked is using the Miracast for kids. So watching the kids' TV shows up on the big screen has always been done, but the kid gets more of a kick out of it. Obviously, we have sometimes had them in stores where they can wirelessly hook up to the TVs and play their games or just watch their shows. And you can tell there's a big difference whether watching it on the tablet or watching it on that big screen. And this will work for the phone and the tablet.
So that's just a few of the great ideas as far as how to keep those tablets from going out naked. One big thing it comes down to really is just knowing your customer. Knowing what they're going to use it for and discovering those things that they can really help make them more productive, just make their life easier. So going from here, we're going to have Josh go into the Chromecast, one of the accessories we talked about in those bundles for the tablets. So here's Josh.
Hey guys, it's Josh. The Chromecast is super easy to set up. This is how.
If your TV has both an HDMI output and a USB, all you have to do is plug in each end.
One really cool thing with the Chromecast is when you first boot it up, you'll see a series of professional photographs that'll cycle through your home screen. When I want to watch Gilmore Girls, all I have to do is tap on my Netflix, click play, and at the bottom select the button to change to the room I want to play it in. And that's how easy it is to use Chromecast.
Not only does it do Netflix, but let's say you want to share some YouTube video with your friends. You just select on your phone, hit play, and the magic happens. One of the last apps that we'll show you, and there are many, many more, is you can even go on here and through your phone, draw with your family and friends.
Hey guys, thanks for stopping by this week and tuning into the show. Some really good information, and as always, there's going to be more to come. So make sure you get a hold of us, let us know what you want to see, we'll get it in. Just make sure to write us at... Like a good rep, On Target's there.
Thanks guys, for tuning in this week. We'll see you next week.